now, Mr. Stark.
What do you think?
I think you can't even handle this right now.